Hello, everybody on YouTube. It's your boy, the Memphis Accelerator, back at you with Final Fantasy VI, the playthrough. I'm a little late for today's episode. I had a lot of things going on, but we're here. We're back at it. And we're just going to get right into it. Last time, we journeyed with our boy, Chad. He got separated from the group, but he found a new group, who I will bring up as I show that for the drop button. Yeah, so we got Chad, Shadow, the blue dude, and our unnamed ghost companion, who I'm just going to call Chuck. I'm just going to call him Chuck. Chuck the ghost. He's a nice ghost. So, we're on the ghost train, actually, and I believe there's a boss coming up. I'm not 100% sure, but we just need to run through it and see what happens. I'm not fighting these ghosts. Bad things happen if I fight the ghosts. Where are you, you ghostly bastard? I know you're around here somewhere. There's a boss ghost. I can smell him. Look at this fan. This looks like the perfect place for a boss fight. Chad, food, food, everything you got. Oh, they actually bring me food? Sweet. What a great service. Is this for... Yeah, can we eat this food? We'll find out. I guess we're going to find out. Oh, that actually worked. I thought bad things were gonna happen. Huh. All right, that works. So now I gotta fight. No, I need to get through. So clearly this is not the way I'm supposed to go. I need to go a different way, a different path. I gotta go around the dining car. Of course I do. Of course. Is there anything in here? Good question. Lots of ghosts. Plenty of, are those bombs? Those are, in fact, bombs. Like Final Fantasy XII bombs. But different. Hopefully we don't have to have too many fights. I'm pretty sure there's a boss here. I don't remember that much in this game. I don't remember if there's a boss here. Come on, Chuck. You can do better damage than that. I know you're not really like the fighting type, but... Come on, my ghostly brother. Maybe he feels bad about killing his brothers. I have no idea what Chuck thing is. I don't know what Chuck thinks. I'm just hoping there's, like, stuff. Aha. Hold it right. Uh-oh. Who is it? I am Siegfried, the greatest swordsman in all the world. That treasure is mine. Oh, I'm sorry, Siegfried. I didn't know. Bard, you overmuscled moose, I'd grab Grandpa and run away while you still can. How dare you speak that way to Chuck? He's no Grandpa. Greatest windbags, more like it. You're the one who had best beat a brave retreat. Brazen words for a man about to be spit into my blade like a plump, juicy pig. On guard! Is this a secret boss or something? Oh, this is a secret boss. Holy shite. Throw things. Rising Phoenix. And just hit him with everything you got. What does possession do? I don't think Chuck can do that, but we'll figure it out. Wow, this guy does like no damage. Look at this guy, he's doing nothing. Oh, is that the point? He just does no damage? And I'm just gonna, like, annihilate him with everything I do to him. Okay! And I got a cherry on top of all that. Oh, bark! No bite. The last lap is mine. Oh no, he stole the treasure! Well, that's a dick move. What a sour loser. What a sour loser that guy was. Maybe we'll find him again. I don't know. We'll find him someday. Ooh, more safe one. Okay. Oh no, it's a tent. Now I know that there's gonna be a boss fight in the future. Why else give me such a powerful item if there's not gonna be a boss? Oh baby, there's a jackpot. Oh, of course the first box I pick has a monster in it. The apparition. Alright. Well, this shouldn't be that hard. Pretty much just gonna, like, throw everything we got at it. I don't think he's that tough. There's no way. Okay, he's at least that tough. Okay, that was a lot of damage. It better be some real good treasures in these boxes. That's all I'm gonna say. Come on, baby, you can take him down. Come on, Chad, use your wicked fist. Whew. Ooh, a hyper wrist. What did the hyper wrist do again? I don't remember. It's good item. I don't remember. Let's see. Hyper wrist. Boost strength by a lot. We are going to give that to Chad. Post haste. Phoenix down. The sniper's eye. Now that sounds like something to give the shadow here. Ensures physical attacks never miss. I think that's good. Also, I guess strength doesn't really matter for Shadow because he uses throw, but still, his strength is rather low. I'll have to remember that if I ever get like another hyper wrist or something. There we go. No! Chuck! You are our buddy! I missed him already. Well, I guess that guarantees that their boss is coming up. My boy Chuck, as much as he is my brother from another mother, he cannot deny the will of the train, I suppose. I miss Chuck. He was a solid character, you know? We never knew anything about him or why he was helping us or anything. But at the same time, he was a solid guy, you know, very helpful, helped flesh out the party and all that good stuff. Chuck will be missed. Alright, the engineer's compartment. How do we stop the train? Oh lord, there's a combination. Alright. How do I know? Stop the train, shut the first and the third pressure valves, and throw the switch located by the smokestack. Okay. So do that. Ah. There we go. So you're the ones who've been slowing me down. What? The train can talk! It's like that one Digimon. It is we're being shot in the back by— how am I running faster than a train? I'd like to ask that question real quick. What? How are we doing this? Oh, good job, Shadow. I knew that was a good idea to give you that item. I was like, give him the item that lets him just, you know, what's called counterattack. It's a good idea. Especially when we're in a constant back attack state. No, stop throwing wheels at me. That's illegal. What happened? Oh, there we go. For some reason I was about to attack myself. All talk and no game. I thought friggin' Siegfried was bad, but that train was even worse. He didn't even do anything but chuck wheels at me. Pathetic. I'll let you go, but first there's something I gotta do, man. Lead on, train. What do we have to do? Stop at the next train stop? I would presume, maybe. I don't know. Exactly what it's gonna do. What a very reasonable ghost train. You know? He wasn't going to let us off, but then we beat him up, and then he decides to let us off. All we needed to do was wait for the next train stop. What? Who are these people? Bunch of dead people? Uh-oh. Elaine, away! Oh, it's all of his family and stuff. No, blue dude, you can't go with them. They're dead, man. Just gotta leave them. Blue dude, you can't stop him from going. We just got off the damn train. Elaine, Owayne. Oh, that's a... See, they can have moving figures on it now, but they couldn't have the ghost moving last time.
My love, you made me so happy.
Daddy, I'll keep practicing with the sword so I can keep Mama safe. In hell. No, that was a terrible joke, but you get the idea. Like, how come we couldn't have the ghosts on the back end of the train when we detach the cars? But right there, it's fine. Alright, let's console Blue Dude. Blue Dude, come on, man. We gotta keep moving. Avenge your family. Oh, and we're back. I think there's something over here. There is. What is it? I don't know. The cave to Barren Falls. You know, I honestly thought that we were going to be done with this part of the story by now. I thought we were going to be on to the sneak and sneaking around, but not quite. Oh, that is lovely. Barren Falls. It's like Niagara Falls, but more barren. To the south lies the Veldt. 'Tis a wild and dangerous land inhabited by all manner of ferocious beasts. But if we go back, the Empire will be waiting for us. Yeah, that's true. So we really do have to keep going. We can make it through the Veldt. We could head there. I've said my bet. No, Shadow, come back. We need you to stay with us. Thanks for your help. Let's team up against him. Yeah. He'll be back. Shadow will be back. He's a good dude. Was I not supposed to do that? I feel like I was not supposed to do that for some reason. All right. Well, we went to Barren Falls. I guess now I have to go down to the Veldt or whatever. Where do I go? Oh, I gotta jump into the falls. Okay, we'll jump that. You know, last time Chad fell in the water, things didn't turn out so bad. Oh. But then we had some really ugly fish. And it wasn't so great. That I guess this makes more sense. There was nowhere else to go, so I had to jump in the water. Okay, they keep coming back. That's... Okay, this is not the problem. Wow, these fish just do not want to give up. They just keep coming. No matter what I do. And the fisherman in me is like, oh yay, fish that never stops. But the Final Fantasy player I'm is like, oh, they're just trying to whittle me down. Okay, now there's the big boss. He's purple. That's how you can tell he's important. Alright, we need to hit this guy with something big. Let's hit him with the Tiger Strike. And Raging Fist. Hedge our bets. Come on, take him down. See? That's how you know he's the boss. He survived that. Alright, you're a bit tougher off a boss. I knew that move wouldn't work on bosses that much. It's too busted to do that. There we go. One dead fish. One fillet of fish for you both. Chad, you are just not built for water, are you? Look at you. You look pathetic. Although those water animations, again, look very nice. Okay, Chad. Calm down. Where's Blue Dude? Oh no, green people. Actually, I think this guy's a character. I don't remember his name. But I think he's a playable character. I mean, he looks like a playable character. He has anime. There you go. A youth draped in monster hides. His eyes shine with a warm and gentle light. Your name is... Gao Gu. That's a much better barbarian name. And thus, welcome to the Veldt. Doesn't seem all that bad, to be honest. Mostly just, like, empty. Okay, here's a town. Here's a town where we can rest. Welcome to Mobley's. You came from the fair? No one's been able to get here lately, yeah. The war is broken out? Yep, yeah, it has. Pretty sure, yeah. That old man lost his, they say, threw out his own kid thinking he was some kind of... Oh! That's Gao Gao Gu's son. Or his father, whatever. I just saw a dude run back. Okay, who is that guy? I have to know. Who are you? Carrier pigeons are our only link to the outside world. So you're a carrier pigeon? Soldier inside this house has hurt real bad, so monster had to take care of voices down. A soldier, you say? Hello, soldier boy. I'm a soldier from Miranda. When our child fled to the Empire, I was forced to join the Imperial Armor. Tried to flee. Rather than help them attack Doma, but they came after me and I barely escaped alive. Can't move and I'll never see Lola again. Sure. Here's a letter. There are even more Imperial soldiers in Miranda. Things are peaceful. Blah, 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 blah. How you holding up? Your condition worries me to no end. So I wish you could fly to your side to be there. Lots of loves and hearts and kisses. There you go. Oh, wow. Defense, magic defense, and magic evasion up by a lot. And that's 2,500 gold. I'm sorry, 25,000. That's half my money. Eh. What am I going to spend all that money on? Potions? Like, I need them. I don't need those stinky potions. Do I want to send a letter for Lola? Sure. I can send letters and packages to any part of the world. Let me know if you do myself. I guess that's part of a side quest there. I gotta, like, keep sending letters back and forth between those two. So the entrance to the Serpent Trench lies on the Crescent Man near the southern tip of the continent. Cool. There's nothing down here that I want. You know, I'm going through these buildings trying to ransack the place. I'm noticing a distinct lack of ransackery going on. Get a diving helmet, you can make it all the way to Nikea. I believe I need to go to Nikea if I remember correctly, so where do I get a diving helmet? Alright folks, so I bought all the items I need at the moment. However, while I was looking up what the next to do, I actually discovered a little bit more about the side quest involving this love letter and stuff. So we're actually going to do that for a moment. I am going to do that. What I basically need to do is just keep doing letters between these two. I just gotta grab a letter, read it to a little boy, and find your favorite record, blah, blah, blah. And then I just gotta go send another letter. And I just gotta keep doing this repeatedly until I get a fancy item. I don't remember what the item is or what it does, but it's free. And free items are good. Therefore, I am going to do this several times. It's gonna cost me money. I just remember that's the wrong guy. They all look the same. They all look the same. The mailman looks exactly like the guy in the basement, okay? Yes. There we go. So we send that. Ooh, Lexer. I didn't know that was there. And then we gotta go sleep in the bed, which I believe was up here, yes. I'm just gonna steal this guy's bed for a minute. I mean, I already spent money on him. If I spend $25,000 on white capes, then you better bet your bottom dollar that I'm going to steal this man's bed and sleep in it for an indeterminate amount of time. Alright. Well, I've been doing this for a few minutes now, and the letter stopped coming. So I don't know if I broke it, or it's not working for some reason. I don't understand why it's not working. Maybe it was a typo. Maybe I'm supposed to go do other things first. Regardless, we don't have time for super long things today. We did a little bit, but we need to do one more thing today. We need to do one more quickie thingy. And that quickie thingy is we need to go find Gao. Or should I call him Gao Gao Goo? His name is Gao Gao Goo now. That is his name. We're just going to wander around in these endless grassy fields until we find him. Oh, and there he is. Where? Aha. Meat. Throw meat at the child. And immediately, he is on our side. Hello, Gao Gao Goo. Oh my goodness, he's an athletic little boy. Hello, Gao Gao Goo. Yes. You are now mine. A peculiar child indeed. I am Blue Dude. And this is Chad. You? Chad, you Blue Dude. Me want more food. No, it's not all gone, Chad. It is not. Come on, don't be such a jerk about it. We have like four more pieces of that stuff. I bought it for him. Stop doing that. You guys dancing with each other? Or are you playing hopscotch? Stop it. I'm getting dizzy. No. Oh. I actually got a little dizzy there for a second. Yes, a little tough. Are you fighting? You look like you were playing hopscotch.
Oh no, they're doing it again.
Oh.
You fall for it. Fall for trick.
Shut up. Please don't worry. Yes, Blue Dude, please stop him. Thank you, Blue Dude. Vow. Oh no, we thought of a new word. Alright, Gao Gao.
Where Chad is, that Mobley's Blue Dude stand.
Space River bring you Crescent Mountain. Oh, the shiny's at Crescent Mountain. Cool. And a random Kappa has now appeared. How can I help you? Here's how to build up Galgauss. Oh. During battle, choose the leap that appears only when you're on the Velt. Interesting. Keep fighting on the Velt and eventually Galgauss will reappear. When he reappears, you will have learned the attacks of the monsters that you were fighting when he left, as well as those you were fighting when he returned. I see. So you need... Okay, choose Rage. Okay, it's basically Kamari from Final Fantasy X, where he just learns monster attacks. Cool. Okay, that's going to take a lot of grinding then. I'm actually going to have to grind my guys to, like, have Galgauss... Because it only works on the Velt? That's really annoying. Why does it only work here? Alright, well, apparently it only works here, but there you go. I'm gonna try that stupid side item one more time. But yeah. Everybody at home, thanks for watching. I know it's been a very short episode, this one, but I'm a little off my timetable because of, you know, family stuff and stupid stuff. But next time, we will be continuing the adventure of Chad. I think it's almost over. We're gonna be getting back to the sneak and all them soon. But... Yeah, we just got a little bit more. We got to go over Crescent Mountain and do some serpent stuff, and I got to grind just a little bit, just mostly because of Galgauss and how he works. I have to grind. So, we'll see how that all goes. We'll see how that all goes. But next week, on schedule, we'll have another episode. I am going to make sure of it, even though if I can't have a secret item. So, thanks for watching. Your boy Memphis is signing out for now. I'll see you guys again next time. With more Final Fantasy VI. Till then, y'all take care.